if we want to relieve Europe of its threatening population pressure, and at the same time reinforce the thin lines of defense in the sparsely populated overseas nations, approximately 5 million Europeans should be moved overseas in the next 10 years.
Come over to the sunny side now. Australia, a great place for family.
Hello.